questions at the start of the season as to whether this package could really go all the way. But there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are now, the new Formula One World Drivers' Champion. Well, this is it. This is where they all want to be. Here come the top three then, out onto the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. We also crown a new champion today, as their lead at the top is now an insurmountable one. What a great year it's been for Formula One. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Today I'm going to give it to the McLaren driver. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
It may already be wrapped up, but let's look at the constructors' standings. Ferrari extend their lead at the top of the championship. That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye and see you again next time.